Hey guys, we're back to another reaction video. So today, we're going to be reacting to these Little Man videos where he actually sings songs.
They not like us. They not like us. They not like us.
But let's say you want to travel somewhere cooler. How many ops you got? I mean, it's too many options. If you want to pass on this heat like John Stockton, you can go up to the Northwest where there's 60s, 70s for highs today. So again, we got temperatures in the 90s, but it's going to feel hotter for several days. Wop, 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 wop. We get hit with the heat index well over 100. But the main story really is the fact that we're just stocking up on hot days. How many stocks do I really have in stock? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, plus 5. Hey, look at this. We've got temperatures going 90 plus for several days in a row. This is not a major cold front. In fact, a general rule this time of year is if it's June and we're talking about a cold front, it's probably a minor. And as we look into what the impact is going to be on Monday, not quite hot enough for a heat advisory, but as we look farther west, they not like us. They not like us. They not like us. In South Texas, it may feel like 118 degrees there today.
All right, guys, now we're going to look if... Oh my gosh. Now our next one is...
Today, a new weather pattern is born. Look what the stork brought. A little baby cold front with more sun. Meanwhile, out west we have excessive heat warnings, and it's sticking out, yeah, like a sore thumb. Widespread magenta colors there, indicating some really, really hot temperatures. I stepped out this morning and that cooler air turned into smiley face emoji. It's great out there. Kind of a surprise just how widespread the rain was. About a quarter inch to three quarters of an inch was very common across much of the Houston area. But going forward, now I have zero doubts that our whole world's about to turn sunny and dry out for at least the next 3 days. It has been so humid lately, but like a magic trick, this cold front came through bringing some drier air. And on our forecast, abra, abra, cadabra. For my last trick, I'm about to reach in my bag, bruh, and give you another cold front next week on Monday. Yesterday, we had the clouds and the rain, and then today, suddenly, the sun is like abra, abra, cadabra. Just like that, and I'm back, bruh. Like Sherry Papini, Harry Houdini, I vanish
into the thin air as I'm leaving. Alright, guys. This is this dude that does the weapon. This is just a weapon here. You're trying to throw me off, but I'm gonna find them. What is this? A bathtub full of ducks? I picture it's a whoppers. I wonder if they do juice world. Ooh, what a Wayne.
On to number 6 of the top 10 countdown of my most popular videos of 2023. Now, when I saw at the end of hurricane season, we had a tropical storm Tammy. I knew I had to do low wind.
Is 82, but we're looking at temperatures that are 6 degrees, 7 degrees, 8 degrees, a bunch above average. We got a cold front that's... So I couldn't
blame Tammy. Just talk to my... On to number 6 of the top 10 countdown of my most popular videos of 2023. Now, when I saw at the end of hurricane season, we had a tropical storm Tammy. I knew I had to do Lil Wayne, 6 foot, 7 foot. Hey, my heart broken by this woman named Tammy. But hope
gon' be hope, so I couldn't blame Tammy. Just talk to moms. Average is 82, but we're looking at temperatures that are 6 degrees, 7 degrees, 8 degrees, a bunch above average. We got a cold front that's misunderstood, but what's a world without Enigma? This front goes by, we actually warm up. Meanwhile, in the Pacific, we have two systems at the same time, synchronized swimmers. After this week, we're running out of time to reach the 90s. You know Father Time, and we all know Mother Nature, and crazy things can happen. The latest 90 we've had is October 29th. For anyone who might be getting on the cruise ships, as we get into next week, the winds will pick up in the Gulf. It's going to be a little choppy. Don't want to see what that Dramamine? Get some Dramamine. Relatively speaking, not a lot of hurricanes, but lots of lows that became named storms. Recently, we had this forecast broken by this storm named Tammy, but low's gonna be low, so I couldn't blame Tammy. How much just got found?
Yesterday's high was 16 degrees colder than average for this time of year. Now that it's March, though, if you could have it your way, how do you want it? Warmer? I'd probably want it warmer as well. Let's talk about the temperature trend for Texas now. Cold will back it up. Warm will push up on it, and it looks like it's here to stay for a while. We had those cold temperatures yesterday, but today we're starting to see the temperature rising. Okay, let's go to the next level. This weekend, 80 degrees. Warmer with some sunshine soon, and we've got a nice spring-like weekend ahead to spend on the beach or in the park. It's whatever you're into. It's going to be really nice for it with warmer temperatures. If you're wanting warmer weather, I've got a lot of goodies here. I'll take you to the candy shop on the 7-day forecast. 70s and 80s, all these numbers here are above average. We're watching that low. Sunday night, that low is not quite in the right spot to bring some rain, but it'll keep going till it hits the spot. Whoa, Monday, then we get some rain and storms showing up here, maybe even lingering into Monday night.
All right, guys, we got the door to a Jackson video. I know it could be shown, but I gotta get on that. Bye.